Mithali Madhumita, 26th day of February 2010. Early in the morning, Kabul woke up to a deafening noise, a huge blast and gunfire. Among them was Major Mithali Madhumita, who was on a United Nations mission in Kabul. The first thing she thought was to check on her colleague's safety, as was the norm and then in Kabul. When she received no reply, she called others, only to find out if there was a suicidal bomber on the Indian embassy in Kabul. Madhumita ran to the spot for aid as there was no vehicular movement following the attack. To her horror, she found most of the colleagues were injured, bullets were flying and grenade blasts were happening. She did what she was trained to do as per her duty. Jumped in to rescue people unarmed. She saved as many as 19 lives, including 7 Indians trapped under the debris, and mobilized local assistance to seek medical help. For this sheer display of grit and valor beyond the call of duty, Major Madhumita was conferred with the Selina Medal of Gallantry, becoming the first woman recipient of the award. She continues to remain the only woman to have it. She told a portal that when receiving the award, she thought about the 2 colleagues who were martyred in the attack despite fighting bravely. Coming from a family of educationists in Odisha, Madhumita's mother wanted her to become a lecturer like her mother, but she chose the army and joined in 2000. She faced her own set of trials and tribulations when her request for a permanent commission was denied, since she had joined under the Short Service Commission, which allows the officer to work for a period of 5 to 15 years. She fought that battle until the Supreme Court ruled in the favor of Lieutenant Madhumita. Her rank had risen. As she said to the portal, "India is a great country, and I am very proud to be an Indian. We as soldiers do our duty to the best we can do, and we are here to safeguard the nation all the time, so you can peacefully rest all the time. Thank you."